got elected when they did the big party and he did that. It was just a sense of like, finally, black president. And you know what I mean? It was beautiful to see.
The fact that the president and the first lady did a fist bump let us know they cared about the people.
I'm a free man. I can raise my hand and no one says anything to me.